Hello, I'm Sandeep and I'm going to give a brief overview on this ebook about the awk command. When it comes to command line text processing, the three major pillars are grep for filtering, sed for substitution, and awk for field processing. Though awk is a programming language, this book focuses on one-liners that can be composed from the command line. There are plenty of examples and exercises to help you learn this command from beginner to advanced levels. This book also covers regular expressions in detail, which is a mini programming language to precisely define a matching criteria. First, you will learn how to install the latest awk version and where to find documentation. In the introduction chapter, you will get an overview of awk syntax and typical problems that are solved using awk. At the end of these chapters, there is a section for exercises. These questions will help test your understanding of the awk command and its features. As mentioned earlier, regular expressions is also covered in detail in this book. The flavor supported by awk is extended regular expressions, which has some subtle differences compared to what you get with the grep and sed commands. In this chapter, you will dive deep into field processing. You will learn details about the default field separation, how to set the input field separator, how to set the output field separator, how to manipulate the NF special variable. You will also learn alternate ways of defining field contents via the FPAT and field widths variables. Next, you will learn how to set input and output record separators. Default is the new line character. You will also learn about the paragraph mode and special variables for record numbers. Similar to the sed command, you can perform in-place editing with the awk command. Next, you will learn how to pass information via the hyphen v option and how to access environment variables. As mentioned earlier, awk is a programming language, so you can make use of control structures like if-else, for loop, while loop, and so on. And there are plenty of built-in functions and support for libraries that make awk a powerful tool for text processing. The next few chapters focus on features suitable for multiple file processing, how to construct solutions that depend on multiple records, how to compare records and fields between two or more files, and how to identify duplicates while maintaining input order. You will then see basic examples for executing scripts saved in files. Some of the common beginner mistakes and performance tricks are covered in this chapter. And finally, there are also some useful resources provided for further reading. Hope you will find this book on the awk command useful. Happy learning!